Chesky Club was one of my nicest experiences in my career. Český Krumlov was very, very beautiful. It's an incredible place, very nice city. The quality of the events and the concerts is high. I am very happy to come back.
It's something really special to me. I am so happy and so thankful to you, to this city, and to the Czech Republic for making this possible.
I would love to sing Czech music, but we have the foreigners, we have a barrier, a wall, very hard, and is the language. The language is very different. As I cannot say that it's difficult, I think it's different, and then for us it's, but I hope was before a possibility to do something. I hope I can do again and do some operas or songs for the Czech Republic, because you have an incredible, nice music, Janáček and all these special composers that are really absolutely in the top in the world. For the audience of Český Krumlov, I wish and I hope that Angela and me can offer the best of our artistically moment. Angela is a goddess. She is one of the best sopranos of all the time. She is very, very talented, very professional, and she has some magic in this voice, in her voice. This voice is amazing, beautiful. She's very emotional when she sings. She is one of my favorite sopranos for all the time. I think we are both the two artists that are mature, and we can offer the best that we acquire in the last years of experience. And I am sure that we can offer that for the public, and they will accept and receive that, because we do that really with all the heart. And I am sure that will be a nice experience for us, and I am sure also for the public.